if you identify I as God, you might say that lack or limitation is tempting me, or sin is tempting me, or false appetite is tempting me, or sickness is tempting me. But you cannot say, I am sick, or I am poor. As a matter of fact, you can't even say, I am good. You can't even say, I am healthy, because I knows neither goodness nor badness, knows neither health nor sickness, because I is incorporeal eternality. if you identify I as God, you might say that lack or limitation is tempting me, or sin is tempting me, or false appetite is tempting me, or sickness is tempting me. But you cannot say, I am sick, or I am poor. As a matter of fact, you can't even say, I am good. You can't even say, I am healthy, because I knows neither goodness nor badness, knows neither health nor sickness, because I is incorporeal eternality. if you identify I as God, you might say that lack or limitation is tempting me, or sin is tempting me, or false appetite is tempting me, or sickness is tempting me. But you cannot say, I am sick, or I am poor. As a matter of fact, you can't even say, I am good. You can't even say, I am healthy, because I knows neither goodness nor badness, knows neither health nor sickness, because I is incorporeal eternality. If you identify I as God, you might say that lack or limitation is tempting me, or sin is tempting me, or false appetite is tempting me, or sickness is tempting me. But you cannot say, I am sick, or I am poor. As a matter of fact, you can't even say, I am good. You can't even say, I am healthy. Because I knows neither goodness nor badness, knows neither health nor sickness, because I is incorporeal eternality. If you identify I as God, You might say that lack or limitation is tempting me, or sin is tempting me, or false appetite is tempting me, or sickness is tempting me. But you cannot say, I am sick, or I am poor. As a matter of fact, you can't even say, I am good. You can't even say, I am healthy, because I knows neither goodness nor badness, knows neither health nor sickness, because I is incorporeal eternality.